So not only we gonna put these nasty-ass biker dudes down, we gonna use their own explosives to do it. That's some poetry, y'all. Just sent you the location of the clubhouse. They keep the bombs and the lab locations on site. Head over there and clean them out.
Shit! Get into cover!
Ah! Brother,
yeah! Peace.
Yo, listen up. Our client ain't just satisfied with destroying all the labs. He wants all the crank them lost punks were trying to sell, too. We gotta figure out how they move it first. So head over to the docks. They doing a meet with a dock worker down there who handles all their exports. You take him out, and we'll be able to see how they planning to ship their latest batch.
Wrong fuel tankers. These raggedy motherfuckers dream big. Aye, we gonna steal the next shipment, but we need a truck that can pull that shit. There any nearby? Look around, grab one, and drive it up to the container yard just south of Staff City. The client's people will keep an eye on it until we're ready to do this thing.
Shit!
Okay, we got the deets. We got the truck. We gon' jack some product. That truck will be at the container yard when you ready to take these boys down. Let's make it happen soon.
Thank you.
We got a lot going on with these lost fools. So here it is. Blow they meth labs up first. We sent you the locations. Hit them in any order you like. When you done, drive the truck you stashed over to Stab City and get it hooked onto that trailer full of crank. That's the haul, all right? Kay's coming around now. Here he is. Hey, Kay, get in here.
Hey, baby. We running this job for Chef or what?
Yeah, get over here.
Yo, listen up. Here's what you need to know. Y'all know Chef? He a strung-out motherfucker, runs with a real psycho crew. No? All right, well, he's our client. Country as hell, ain't cut out for no city shit. So he needs cats like us with fast motherfucker cars to pull his jobs for him. And that's what the fuck we here to do.
Them lost fools ain't gonna just let you run off with they shit. It's gonna be hard. But don't get the tanker shot up on the way to the drop.
When it gets there, Chef gonna pay us. Then we pay your motherfucking asses. Now keep us on speakerphone. I'm out.
When you get to the lab, just plant them bombs inside. Then we on to the next one, y'all.
Let's do it, bitch! I can smell your breath.
Stick a bomb right on the control panel. Should be enough to blow the whole place. You hear that shit?
Hey, yeah, it sounds like one down. Look alive, motherfucker. Them lost fools will see that smoke, too.
Man, the way we hitting these biker bitches, they're gonna be out for the count.
Damn, I hope not. Need to keep that market competition alive, baby. Stirring shit up is our USP.
Ha. We waist deep in this shit and you already planning the next job?
Oh, come on, girl. I don't never take a day off getting paid.
You at the lab? Leave that bomb inside. How we doing out there? I think Kay's kind of sweating over here.
I ain't sweating, baby. We all about parting fools from their money. And there's no bigger fools than the lost motherfucking MC. It's just, no one wants to get caught with a truck full of amphetamines.
Don't worry, baby. I seen this one behind the wheel. No one's catching them. We good.
It ain't nothing to worry about. I felt that shit in my dogs. Let's get it, baby. Burning motherfucking rubber, smoke clouds in the rear view. We find a rhythm with this shit.
And we about to get paid, baby. Dirty money, clean hands.
I like the sound of that. The couple that plays together stays together. You know what I'm saying, baby?
You wanna stay with me? You gotta keep me interested. I don't want you taking nothing for granted.
Oh, I'ma keep that ass interested. Don't you worry about that, baby. Let's think about this next lab first.
It never left my mind. Hey, don't hang around for a hit. Just plant the bomb and be out.
You got a sense of occasion, leaving the best boom for last.
That truck's still there, right? Get in and get going. When you get there, hook the tanker up to the truck. Then haul your ass straight to the drop.
Look out!
Motherfucker!
Oh, shit! Man down!
Gonna put you back in here!
Reloading, brothers!
What was that? You got nowhere to go!
To the drop with them boys, Chef will have a motherfucking meltdown. Lose them.
Thinking about spending my cut on that Lucien dress you've been talking about.
I don't need you to buy me that shit, player. I got it myself after our last job.
Oh, shit. How's it look, baby?
9 winter song, 10 winter song.
Damn. Okay, y'all. Come on. It's time to wrap this shit. Chef should be there when you pull up.